And on to that, thanks, Darren. We have breaking news this morning. One man is in the hospital after being shot in the leg in Lansing. It happened yesterday in the 1200 block of Leslie Street. Lansing police say the man is expected to survive. There are two suspects in this case, a man and a woman who police say ran away following the shooting. Police say the shooting stemmed from an argument. This remains under investigation.